This was the one cover I did. A student of mine a few years ago brought this to me, a piano student, and I love this song. I love Pearl Jam, and I was like, on piano, this is gorgeous. So I put it in a key that works for me, and I said, I want to transcribe the exact guitar part on piano. So I'm doing, you know, Eddie Vedder's finger picking thing right here.
Yes, I understand every life must end on.
I originally had it slowed down a lot more than this. But I wanted something a little bit slower and a little bit more mellow, even though it is a mellow song. Because his lyrics are so beautiful, I thought, let's bring him out. Sometimes it's nice to have that harmonic bed. Sometimes you need to establish the song before all the instruments come in, all the production. Very minimal stuff here. And there's that horn again, like we were talking about earlier, horn coming in with a line. Just doing something counter to the vocal melody. I don't think I did much. I don't think there's really much in common at all with the original arrangement besides the piano part matching the acoustic guitar. Bum, 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 bum. Little movement from the viola. I didn't know how that trill was going to translate, and I just like smiled when that happened in the live.
No one knows this more than me. And I come clean. I wonder every day as I look upon your face.
So now that we're kind of in a later verse, so I want to keep it mellow. But I kind of want that harmonic bed of the strings now. And it works really well with that horn is playing the same counter line. Starting to get a little bit more aggressive here. Dum bum bum. Theatrical. It'd be really cool if Eddie Vedder heard this. I just think that'd be really neat.
Yeah, send it to him.
Yeah, I'll look up his email. I think it's my favorite part right here. So these things kind of... Also, I nailed that high note on that take. I nailed it on that take. Luckily. Because that was our best band take by far.